Hello, beautiful souls. What?
I'm laughing because you're like slow-mo. Like, I'm trying to keep up, but I can't go any slower.
Sorry. You know I move slow. Well, hello, beautiful souls. We went to church this morning. Mm-hmm. We went to try to go to New Vegan, but they cater to the college kids.
And there was no parking.
Yeah, no parking. Mm-hmm. So now, we're at Bus Boys.
At Bus Boys. And about to see if we can catch some brunch.
I don't know, baby. I don't know if we're going to be able to catch brunch.
You say you don't know?
Yeah, because it's like probably 3 o'clock now. By the time we sit down and somebody comes to us, but we'll see. They upgraded their menu. There's a bunch of new vegan stuff, so I'm excited about that. But, okay.
Your food looks delicious, baby.
So does yours. We got the best of both worlds.
Right. Do you have sweet potato pancakes?
They smell good.
Oh, what's on the side? Oh, your syrup?
Yeah.
I have vegan nachos, vegan pizza, and he has vegan egg wraps and not really cooked hard home fries, but they still look delicious.
They look better than how I thought they were going to look.
Small statement regarding the opening, but hey, what do I know? What is it that I know? Because at this point, I just don't know.
Now, currently is about, let me write here just so you know. Okay, the winning ratio, okay, the winning numbers are.
Yes, Mama.
8 to 9 out of 10. 10 trades are winning. Okay? 8 or 9, okay, out of 10 trades are winning. Okay? So it's extremely, extremely accurate. Okay? So you have the opportunity to really come in and make some money. Very simple to do it. And once you do it, you guys can follow our trading plan to make money with us in the foreign exchange market, guys. Alrighty.
Good message in this jump. Let's get it. Sunday night workout before the 7-figure call. Ain't nobody in this jump, Slim. Let's get it. What the real ones are.
When people really have a mission and a heart to serve, when their service becomes a result, it's an emotional state. And that to me was so powerful. I was like moved by that because Chris talked about serving and doing this not for the money, but then I actually saw it. So that was a huge, huge moment for a lot of people that were at that dinner.